to you by Brewery Fresh Budweiser, who reminds you fresh beer tastes better.
Louis, I'm hearing rumors.
Huh?
People think you're gonna bump off the frogs.
Oh, Frank, I would never do something like that.
No?
No, no. Especially not in front of 100 million viewers nationwide. Just after the kickoff of the highest-rated sporting event of the year?
Good.
No, sir.
I'm late for my wedding. Can you help me out?
Thanks.
You nervous a little bit?
I can't show up like this.
Maybe she'll help you out.
With our full line of sports cars, sport utility vehicles, and sedans, Mitsubishi can get you to your wedding on time. Just make sure it's the right wedding. The family of automobiles from Mitsubishi.
Throughout history, there have been unexplained mass disappearances.
Back in 610 AD, Mayan cities vanished without a trace.
Scientists call this phenomenon Phantom.
Oh, no.
Now it's happening again.
Run!
And five strangers is all that stands between us and annihilation.
Oh, no!
Phantoms, rated R, starts Friday everywhere.
Oh, hi, Mr. Wright.
Sure, just 1 minute.
Hello, everyone. I've had to cut my vacation short. I'll be in the office in
10 minutes. See you then.
Ericsson mobile phones. That's the power of voice.
I just love doing that.
At the 1998 Olympic Winter Games in Nagano, Japan, the only thing between you and the most thrilling, competitive, intense hockey in history is a very, very thin piece of plastic. Your Visa card, because it's the only card accepted at the games. Visa, official sponsor of the men's and for the first time the women's USA hockey teams. Visa, it's everywhere you want to be.
Hey, Frogs, I just want to say I hope you enjoyed a big game.
No, that was a nice gesture.
Just make sure you enjoy the first half, because you may not be around for the second.
Now, why would you say something like that?
I'm kidding.
You're not kidding.
I have a very dry sense of humor.
These stories couldn't have happened, or could they? Jonathan Frakes hosts an all-new Beyond Belief season premiere. Then, Frank Black meets the Millennium Group face-to-face, and nothing will ever be the same.
Are you monitoring my life? Bugging my phones?
An all-new Millennium. It all starts Friday at 8, 7 Central.
$2.99 a month, lease the all-new Intrigue, a sophisticated twist on a sports sedan.
Nothing brings Italians together like bowls full of pasta and arms full of friends. So make a little extra room at the table. It's the Olive Garden's pasta pears, only $7.95. Just pick your favorite from our special pears and enjoy them together. Like spaghetti with meat sauce and piping hot lasagna. Cheese ravioli with fettuccine alfredo. Even manicotti stuffed with chicken and spinach with linguine alla marinara. Pair these pears with all the salad and breadsticks you'd like. It's pasta pears, all just $7.95 at the Olive Garden.
I cannot imagine a god who would care. I put my faith in the power of my own mind.
The cave is loose.
Michael Keaton. Andy Garcia.
They'll regret the day they met me.
Desperate Measures. Rated R. Opens everywhere January 30th.
She was your permanent playmate. She was a partner in crime. She was your beauty consultant. She was a sympathetic ear. And today she's just a phone call away. That's why MCI offers 5 cent Sundays. 5 cents a minute every minute of every Sunday, along with low rates all week long. Call 1-800-SUNDAYS to become an MCI customer.
Jerry, there's too much clutter.
keep the change.
Dear Kristen, I've changed.
One stamp, please. I know I got it.
One stamp.
Even at the post office, you can do more with the American Express card.
You can keep all of this.
Fox, change begins with you.
Martin Luther King had a dream. A dream that people would be judged by their actions, not by their skin color. 30 years later, his dream remains largely unfulfilled. It's hard to believe, isn't it? Are you part of that dream or part of the nightmare of discrimination? See the person under the skin. Live the dream.
San Francisco restaurants are in a constant war with roaches, rats, mice, and flies. How goes the battle? I'm consumer editor Tom Bakar, and we look at the health department's records. We'll have a special investigative report tonight on the 10 o'clock news.
Sam was cruising along when he was broadsided by the cruelest driver of all, Love, a.k.a. Sophie. Now he was at the intersection of his life, waiting for the light to change. To his left, he saw his never-taken trip to Nepal. To his right, that girl from Savannah with the tattoo. And straight ahead, he saw his future with Sophie. Green light, Sammy boy. What's it gonna be? Love, one. Tattoo girl, zero.
You're really excited about these new Burger King fries, aren't you?
Yeah, but these personal appearances are frying me.
Mustache.
Okay, but I'm doing important work, introducing the world to the incredibly delicious Burger King fries.
They sound great. Which nose?
The red one.
The new Burger King fries beat McDonald's fries in a nationwide taste test. Now get two new fries and two tasty flame broiled burgers for just $2.22.
Okay, Mr. Potato Head, you're ready.
Oh, Sheila, my feet!
Ooh.
Your toothbrush can clean the surfaces of teeth, but may not get to the spaces between. Listerine can. Listerine flows into the tiny spaces between teeth to kill germs and help prevent the gum disease, gingivitis. Get in there and fight with Listerine.
The X-Files will return in a moment on Fox. This winter, stay with KTVU News for complete storm coverage. Bill Martin, Rhonda Bentley, and the KTVU News team. Only on Fox 2.
Mavis Roadside Assistance.
I'm in the middle of nowhere. I hit this huge nail.
Sounds like you've got a bigger problem.
My two-year-old's hungry, and I don't have a thing.
It's a flat. She's on Route 201 near Pine. Oh, and bring some crackers. That's right, crackers.
Avis cars come with Avis people, and trying harder is what they do best.
I'm going to change a tire, and here's something for the little one.
We try harder.
Passion is not a crime. Passion is not a crime.
Thank you for calling the Scudder Funds.
Hi, this is Jan Guglietti. How may I help you?
Quick question. I like small companies, but I really hate risk.
Oh, I know what you mean. It's like chocolate. You love the taste, but you hate the calories.
Yeah.
But, you know, a certain amount of risk does go with small companies.
Well, my partner was saying that Scudder has a fund that specializes in undervalued companies.
Yes, that would be our small company value fund.
Uh-huh. So it specializes in undervalued...
Talk to us before you invest. Call 1-800-SCUDDER.
With Plymouth, this is what you pay for, and this is what you get. For instance, Plymouth Grand Voyager. You get standard air conditioning, car-like handling, easy outroller seats, and more. And now get up to $1,500 in total savings on Grand Voyager SE. One more time. This is what you pay for, and this is what you get.
At your Northern California Chrysler and Plymouth dealer, it's the new place to be and the only place to buy.
The dirty little secret behind some Bay Area restaurants tonight on the 10 o'clock news.
I'd prefer them up.
Down.
Up.
Down.
Up.
Down.
Up.
All right. Let's go.
Today is a great day for me personally. After holding out for 3 weeks, management has agreed to my demand. I'm also happy to report I've decided to take my entire salary and donate it to charity. Besides, when you're as rich as me, who needs another 18.4 mil?
Think that's refreshing? Try this. The crisp new taste of 7-Up. It's everything you like about 7-Up, just more of it. 7-Up with a crisp new taste. Now that's refreshing.
Donate my agent's cut, too. Yeah.
The X-Files will return in a moment on Fox.
Was today's downpour the downfall of the San Francisco street? We'll have details at 10. Plus, wait till you see what the storm's doing in the Sierra.
American Airlines is fanatical about reliability.
Power supply, check. System configuration, check. Interface controller, check.
That's why they use Dell computers.
Hub Connect.
In fact, they rely on Dell computers every day with the Intel Pentium 2 processor. Dell, the number two supplier of PCs to U.S. businesses.
To carry the weight, to withstand any burden, to provide enduring security, takes strength. Strength beyond people's means. It's the financial strength in every life insurance policy New York Life has ever written. Strength is the steel this company was built around. It's what makes New York Life the company you keep.
For years, snowboarders,
knuckle dragger,
and skiers have shared an uneasy truce. The equipment.
Two planker.
The clothes.
Who's your tailor?
They agreed.
Dweeb. Delinquent.
On nothing. Until now. Introducing the Volkswagen K2, tricked out for frosty weather with a roof rack and a K2 snowboard or a pair of K2 skis. Thus, the Cold War ended, and there was peace in our time. Golf K2 now available. On the road of life, there are passengers and there are drivers.
In 20 years of being a cop, I've never seen anything like it. An insurance company at the scene of the accident before we were. You from the fire department, I ask? No, he says, I'm from Progressive Insurance. Calm the folks down. Got him a rental car. And he even cut him a check on the spot. That's not what I expected from an insurance company, I told the guy. He said, well, maybe that's what you should expect.
Call 1-800-AUTO-PRO for personal and commercial auto insurance.
Stay tuned for scenes from next week's episode of The X-Files.
Coming up tonight on the 10 o'clock news, the rain fell and the floodwaters broke.
Storm coverage
is just one of many trouble spots tonight as a waterlogged Bay Area tries to stay dry. And it's not just water residents have to worry about. Winds powerful enough to pull trees from their roots can determine who has electricity and who does not. We'll have live coverage of the storm, plus an investigative report that looks at the cleanliness of restaurant kitchens in San Francisco. 10 o'clock news is coming up next.
Hey, when it comes to the weekend, we figure it's time for kicking back.
Yeah, right.
Now there's a car that helps your supercharged family take leisure to a new extreme. The new supercharged Regal GS. Besides having more standard safety features than any car in its class, Regal also has room for 5 very supercharged people and all their supercharged toys. The new Regal GS by Buick. Official car of the supercharged family.
$1,000 a fraction error. 5 weeks to taxpayers' modified adjusted gross income.
Do you know what this means? It's just one new rule in this year's tax reform. Mm-hmm. There are 823 more just like it. We know what this means. It means this is a good year to see the experienced tax professionals at H&R Block.
Someone to watch over me.
Oh, they never have the movie I want. I end up watching Barn Animals Attack Part 4. Wait a minute. They actually have it.
More copies of new releases than ever before. Believe it!
What's going on around here, huh?
Go home happy.
He's a hustler by day. He's a player by night. And the only thing bigger than his bank account is his mouth.
How about some nice Dom Perignon 85?
How about some Coke 45?
Money Talks, rated R from New Line Home Video. Rent it tonight at Blockbuster Video.
On Monday on Mornings on 2, we'll talk about the special challenges of growing up gay.
And will our work week start out as rainy days and Mondays? We'll have all the details.
We'll keep a close eye on that Monday back-to-work commute.
She's headed to the Olympics, and he's one of the stars of the Sharks. Tammy and Tony Granato join us live Monday at 7.